although if there's a hop like that on the other side, it's not really the best for cycling. Let's see what we got though. Big ol' bump.